Alright.
What?
Did you give me slicing it?
No, do it again.
Here, get a close-up on that sticker.
Yeah, keep throwing that knife around.
Hey, Mommy said keep throwing that knife around.
Well.
What? What? That's cool.
Don't touch anything, it's greasy.
Ew, I can smell it.
Yeah, it's all greasy. Yeah, here comes the oil coming out here.
Oh, great.
Here comes the oil coming out here, too. Wait, that's the problem.
That's the problem?
Mm-hmm.
157 QMJ. Here, get a quote. Here's that. It's upside down, but they can turn it.
Yeah.
So. Where's the oil coming out of? Where's the oil?
But I'll take it. Buddy, don't touch it.
What's that, those little
paint,
boxes?
I don't
I'm gonna
know.
Paint all this.
What's that, those little boxes?
Oh, well, these are. That's a relay. And a regulator. Probably a. There's CDI. Regulator is. Probably the.
And what's that here?
Yeah, the rectifier.
Here's the sticker, Mommy.
Oh, that's the ignition and coil. Ignition coil.
Honey, please stop touching the box. There's oil everywhere.
Okay. Oh,
Daddy's going to have to take this outside.
No, it's going straight to the car after this. Then it's going from the car to the shop. Stop, buddy. It was supposed to have a stator, too. I guess the stator's in there. Yeah, stator's in there. Nice.
So how fast is this gonna go?
Probably like 60, 65.
Now you have a new exit.
What I have to do is change the weights in here.
Mm-hmm.
You need it.
And then, or maybe get a better clutch or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
You needed to wait till you didn't know. Why you needed to
But hopefully my brake hub, I don't think my brake hub will fit on here, so I'm going to have to buy a brake hub. Or, the thing goes in here. Yeah.
What's a brake hub?
The brake hub goes around this drum. There's a brake drum. A brake drum.
What's a brake drum? Now, what else
are you... Oh, and a carburetor. I knew there was a carburetor in there. Better be a darn carburetor. But.
Oh, what's that? What's that? A carburetor?
Carburetor, yep.
And maybe that's where the oil was coming from.
Nah, the oil comes out of the engine block.
But how?
But this carburetor will end up being this way under my bike.
I saved it. In-
Because if it's right there, it's going to bolt on right here. So. Do you hear the dog?
Mm-hmm.